Porter should be coming into the pits within the next few laps. I'll put us to pit soon.
Why? 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 Why?
Happy with your creative interpretation of track limits? They've given you a 3-second time penalty.
Ha! Gay!
Forward. Losing time to Rosberg. He's cutting your lead by a second a lap.
Okay, fitting options on your next stop.
race driver it is yet. Faster than him. faster than you. A second. NASA is losing a second lap to you. Makes three, he's gonna attack. using a second alarm to you. We've gone through over 90% of our initial load. 10% of fuel remains.
Thank you. upset. Today's result means that Lewis is world champion again.
And what a year it's been for the British driver. I think we all knew that he was going to have a strong season, but to actually prove it and win the title takes a lot of skill and mental strength. And it seems Lewis has that in abundance.
That's it for today's Grand Prix. And from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.